The field for the women's long jump final at Rio 2016, led by world champion Tiana Bartoletta and defending champion Brittany Rees, both of the USA. Two athletes who would thrive under pressure as the competition reached its conclusion. Rees was the leader in the penultimate round, recovering after three fouls. Ivana Spanović from Serbia would take the bronze medal with this jump, setting a new national record in the process. Next, the turn of Bartoletta. Could she crown a distinguished career with victory at Rio 2016? Her fifth round jump moved her into the lead. 7 metres, 17 centimetres. At 30 years of age, a personal best in possibly the most critical jump of her career. Rees had the chance to respond to keep her Olympic title. But even her best jump of the competition couldn't earn her the gold medal. Her mark just 2 centimetres short of her teammate Bartoletta, who now knew she was the champion. So bronze to Ivana Spanović from Serbia, silver to Brittany Rees of the USA, and gold to Tiana Bartoletta, a versatile athlete who has also starred on the track. But this gold, the pinnacle of her long career.